can lose. Climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We will rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Safely walk to school without a sound. Here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell. Nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball. Back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. We don't notice any time pass. We don't notice anything. Sit side by side in every class. Teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes the way you sing. Tonight I'll dream while I'm in bed, when silly thoughts go through my head about the bugs and alphabet. When I wake tomorrow, I'll bet that you and I will walk together again. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Gonna be friends.
Hey, 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 hey. Ooh, 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 ooh. Won't you come see about me? I'll be alone, dancing. Troubles and doubts, giving me everything inside and out. And love strange, so real in the dark. Think of the tender things that we were working on. Slow change may pull us apart. When the light gets in your heart, baby, don't you forget about me. Stand above me, look my way, never love me. Rain keeps falling, rain keeps falling. Down, down, down. Will you recognize me? Call my name or walk on by. Rain keeps falling, rain keeps falling. Down. Your defenses, vanity, insecurity. Don't you forget about me. I'll be alone, dancing, you know it, baby. Going to take you apart. I'll put us back together at heart, baby. Don't you forget about me. Don't.
of 2020. I know you've had it tough in the last little while, but like I always say, leadership is not doing the right thing when it's easy, it's doing the right thing when it's hard. So you've got the tough times, now you just have to do the right thing, be there for one another, stand up for one another, fight for one another, and I sure hope our paths cross again soon. Take care.
Hey, Silverthorn grads, you did it. Congratulations, you finished high school. We're very proud of you. Good luck with wherever your future endeavors take you, and when the time is right, please come back and see us. We love a visit.
Hey, Silverthorn grads. Wanted to say congratulations on 4 amazing years. When you guys were in grade 9, that's when I came to Silverthorn, and I taught grade 9. Then I taught grade 10, then I taught grade 11, and now I've taught you guys grade 12. It's been a full cycle with you guys, and you have made my teaching experience memorable. I'll never forget you guys, so I just want to say congratulations again and wishing you all the best for the years to come.
Hey Silverthorn, we know this is not the end of the year you wanted, but this experience will help build on your resiliency and help you get through obstacles that come your way. Continue to persevere, grow, learn, and remember to be kind to yourself. We are so incredibly proud of you. Have an amazing summer. You earned it.
Hello, class of 2020. I just wanted to say congratulations on your graduation. I know you worked really hard over the past few years and especially over the past few months. So from me and from all the teachers at Silverthorn, we're really proud of you and best of luck in the future.
SCI grads, congratulations. It was a tough year, but you persisted, you made it through. Keep smiling. Be thankful for every day. As the poster in my classroom says, 30 years from now, it's not going to matter what shoes you wore, how your hair looked, the jeans you bought or wore. What will matter most is what you learned and how you used it. Good luck. All the best in your future. Bye.
The best things I ever did in my life started with me being afraid but finding the guts to make that first step. So Silverthorn, class of 2020, be brave.
Silverthorn, class of 2020. It was a pleasure teaching you guys. Miss you so much. Good luck, everyone, and enjoy your summer. See you soon. Bye-bye.
Hello, Silverthorn graduates. I just wanted to send my heartfelt congratulations to you on graduating and all of your accomplishments throughout the years. Please don't forget about us at Silverthorn. Come back and visit, and I can't wait to see what you guys do with your futures. Thanks. Bye.
Congratulations, the class of 2020, the pandemic class. You guys have been through so much this year, yet you've made it out all strong in the end. All of you managed to stick with your coursework, finish to the very end, and graduate. We are so very, very, very proud of you, and we can't wait to celebrate with you when the time is right. Congrats, guys, you've earned this.
Congratulations, Silverthorn grads. It's been a challenging year, but you made it. Hopefully we can see you back in the fall for commencement. Good luck next year.
Congratulations, class of 2020. It was a unique year, but you made it through, and I just know you're all gonna do really incredible things in this next chapter of your lives. I'm gonna miss you all, and I wish you all nothing but the very best.
Congratulations, graduating class of 2020. Silverthorn grads, it's been 4 years of skills acquired, friendships made, lessons learned in class, and probably mostly outside of class. We can't celebrate physically together, but I'm with you in spirit, and I just want to say I'm very proud of you. I want to wish you all the best, and again, congratulations, graduating class of 2020.